this conference. It's a very interesting agenda for the speeches of the speakers. I am, to be honest, not expert on this topic, and it's very interesting what has been called today. So thank you for that. I am here, as was said, on behalf of the Ministry of Environment, and I'm representing the section that is mainly responsible for grants to the environment sector, especially from EU. And I'm also responsible for the policy in environmental education at the Ministry of Environment. So, you are quite close to education for sustainability development. However, it's not directly our agenda because the main responsible body of the Czech Republic is the Ministry of Education. What's the current situation in the Czech Republic in the field of sustainable education for sustainable development? As was mentioned, there was a required strategy in the year 2010 for education for sustainable development and also action plan that should be as a methodological guideline for universities to shape or modify the curricula in this way. This action plan should be only to 2012, however, it should be also increased extent for 2014. And we really believe that this action plan and this strategy would positively influence the curricula that are in universities. Concerning the grants that are being given to the sector, there are two key projects that were developed by 2020. So we as a Ministry of Environment are the actor that mainly push our colleagues of the Ministry of Education to transfer these ideas of sustainable education to their agenda, to their strategies, but these impulses were missing during the year 2011-2014. As a result, is that in our education strategy for the year 2020, there is not much included from these topics. But now it's a great renaissance of this agenda in the Czech Republic and the governmental level is now being established a new committee for education, sustainability, development, for even the topic of sustainability development. And it's being now working towards preparation, say more concrete and specific recommendations to universities to change their mind and curricula in this sense. I view this as a very positive. I can promise on behalf of the Ministry of Environment that we will be very active in this topic and together with environmental education, it is quite more relevant to us in the US. So this is the agenda that we deal with. That we will also, using experience from this conference, we will refresh this agenda and we will be the active actors in this view in the Czech Republic. We also behave in this way, I think, because in practice can be demonstrated by in these days when the Ministry of Environment organized the so-called Ecofilm, organized in Ostrava, started yesterday, and this is, I think, good practice when the movies documenting the sustainable development, the cultural heritage, the environmental issues, is being held to involve again and start this study. So